this short video, you will learn about the standard touchpad settings for your Lenovo laptop or tablet. If you own a ThinkPad, watch our video on the ThinkPad touchpad settings. Some of the features described in this video are only available for Windows 10. To open the touchpad settings, in Windows 10, type touchpad in the search box, and then click on touchpad settings. If you see the phrase, your PC has a precision touchpad, watch our video on precision touchpad settings. Adjust the touchpad sensitivity using the drop-down list. To access additional settings in Windows 10, click on Additional Settings and then click Settings or Advanced Settings. In Windows 7, search for Touchpad and then click on Mouse Properties. Click on Settings or Advanced Settings. In the One Finger tab, you'll find all the settings for basic one-finger actions. The Enable Drag and Drop feature lets you move an object on the desktop using just one finger. Tap twice and do not lift the finger from the touchpad, then slide to drag the object. The Multi-Finger tab lets you decide what happens when you click, tap, or swipe on the touchpad with two or more fingers. In the Two Fingers tab, a useful option is Reverse Scrolling Direction. Leave this option enabled if you prefer the scrolling to be similar to a tablet or a smartphone. You can also zoom and rotate objects using two fingers. The Three Fingers tab contains the basic settings for three-finger gestures and taps. Make sure the Enable Gestures box is checked. The standard three-finger gestures are swipe up to show the task view, swipe left and right to switch between tasks, and swipe down to show the desktop. The Four Fingers tab lets you enable or disable the basic four-finger gestures, swipe to switch between virtual desktops, tap to bring up the Action Center. Now click on the Advanced tab. The palm tracking feature helps you prevent accidental taps while you're typing on the keyboard and resting the palm of your hand on the touchpad. The sensitivity slider lets you adjust how sensitive the touchpad is to your finger taps and movements. Edge motion allows automatic scrolling when your fingers reach the edge of the touchpad. Don't lift your fingers from the touchpad edge and the page will keep scrolling. If anything goes wrong, just hit Restore All Defaults.